My son on the 2510 running the disc in the pipe. Running the 4010 in case it, the subcoil is on the back. This is 1960 and 1970 type Farman. Thank you, Farmer Pete. That gave me a good idea of how to explain what I'm still doing. I'm going to put subsoils under the row of the corn. Put a little bit of soil back on top of it and plant it over time. Funny thing it was a snake in that pipe. When my son got ready to hook it up, there was a long black snake in it. I had to go make a delivery, so I didn't see none of the action. But my understanding is the snake is now in hell, so there you go. All right.
Oh, good washing, it'll be all right.
As long as I'm in the shade or the cool, my phone works. I get out there in the field and keep cutting off. It's getting overheated. I'm trying to get you some video, but we're having a hard time with it. Thank you.
What you need me to do?
I don't know.
Huh?
I don't know. It's all of a sudden it started crawling up that side.
That's because it's tight on this side. We need to feed it. That ought to work. What do you think? Maybe when we're turning, that's when it's doing that.
Okay. It's getting caught sliding.
I got you.
But I ain't got no room.
I know.
It's gonna get caught on something.
Well, I think you're doing a fine job.
Well, your first run. Well, actually, your second run, right?
What do you think? All right. What we need to do, I assume, stick bolts in it, like you were talking about. That way it won't go through there no more.
Either that or a longer chain so it can drag.
Okay.
This won't slide up and down the chain.
Yeah, but I was thinking if we put a bolt, after we got the chain in perfect condition, if we put a bolt here and a bolt there, it wouldn't slide through no more.
Yeah, but also, look, it's cutting into the chain on every time.
Uh-huh.
With that.
Well, it ain't so nothing perfect.
It needs to come out. It needs to come off of that at least.
Well, you could always make those big expenditures, you know, and buy that big, nice, shiny equipment at that John Deere place.
Fine with me.
Oh, well, I hear you, Megabucks. I hear you. Uh-huh. All right, well, let's go back and see if we can get this job done. There you go, folks. There's your favorite man. So we're being formed as having a ball. All right, go back to work now. See ya.